Are you following him?
Take this to the chopping block and get him ready for the pig. got carrots, a few other vegetables. I got that coon boiling down over there in that pot so I can debone it. All right, you can see here, I got this here stew going. We got carrots, okra, potatoes, onions. Getting that ready. I got this coon over here boiling. I'm gonna debone that after it boils, get that meat nice and tender. All right, here we are. I got this here stew nice and ready. I got carrots, celery, onions, a little bit of garlic, stewed tomatoes. You can see that cream cheese in there just to add a little bit of that bam to step it up a notch. I'm gonna finish deboning this meat. As you can see how tender it is. And it's a little bit beefy. This here is a fucking coon. So once I get this deboned, I'll add this here gelatinous piece of goodness into this, mix it up, and once Brother Ken get that cornbread ready, we be ready for dinner. I'll be right back.
Alright, can't have no coon without no cornbread. And since we in the South, we like to mix it up with the old Jiffy. So, we country down here. So I'm going to just mix this up right quick. Pop it in the oven. Get the lumps out. Tell you what, for all my Jersey people up there, y'all ain't had nothing until you had some good old Deadwood Dave corn stew. So we start off with a couple of eggs here. Mix it up. It's not that complicated. A little bit of milk. Mix this up there. Get it nice and consistent all the way through.
Cornbread.
I ate that cornbread.